Moeller has been two steps ahead of us this entire time. The research site is out of action, but it's not enough. Operation Kraken is mobilizing. A fleet of stealth U-boats, armed with a deadly payload of V-2 rockets, and carrying an elite force of Auslan spies. They're preparing to launch from Saint-Nazaire. Their target? America. New York, Boston, and Washington will be sitting ducks. Marie drove through the night to get me into the city limits in time. While I head into the thick of it, she's making for the Allied lines to warn command, and hopefully bring in Sullivan and his Rangers as backup. Saint-Nazaire is a bombed-out ruin of what it used to be, but the U-boat pens still stand. They've proven impregnable to Allied airstrikes. It's down to me to get into those pens and stop Operation Kraken before it launches. If I fail, America could fall to the Nazis.
Unser Sieg ist zum Greifen nahe. Wie die mystische Bestie aus den Legenden wird sich meine Krake aus dem Ozean erheben und Zerstörung auf die verachteten Amerikaner herabregnen lassen. Ihre großen Städte, Boston, New York, Washington, werden der Macht der Krake zum Opfer fallen. Was wir heute tun, wird nie in Vergessenheit geraten. Wir wenden das Blatt zu unseren Gunsten und verschaffen dem Reich den totalen Sieg über alle, die es wagen, sich gegen uns zu stellen. Heil Hitler!
Heil Hitler!
Time to finish this. Kraken stops here. station in the church. Makes things easier if the Nazis can't call in help. Can't find anything else. Submachine gun. Short control bursts.
Big is happening at the sub vents. The Nazis won't let us anywhere near it. A bomb's exposed the sewers to the outside. That's your way in. The entrance is in the park.
Sewers, huh? Messy work. But someone's gotta do it. Damn. More of them. Gotta get out of here before I'm outgunned. They'll find me if I stay here. Thank you. That's all. Resistance member? Damn. Whatever intel he gave up, it's worth looking into.
Bullets.
discovered. Stop bleeding until we treat it. Bleeding stopped. All patched up. Sounds like someone important has left information in a safe. Better grab it before it's gone. It's time to move. For the resistance caches in the city. Better get to these before. The Nazis do. Sniper rifle looks good.
Du machst mir keine Angst, du Feigling. entrance.
Building's right next to the sub pens. Nazis are crawling over it. Might find something useful in here. New gear makes the job easier.
Du kannst dich nicht verstecken!
que vous serez traité avec miséricorde.
Locked door, Nazi command hub. I'm sure whatever's on the other side of it is worth grabbing. Running low on ammo. I'd better go somewhere else. Cross another one off the list. Sayonara, Shinji-san. Thank you.
unehrenhaften Angriffe der Resistance-Terroristen standhaft. Nach dem Endsieg werden wir eine gnadenlose Säuberung der Franzosen durchführen und diese Kriminellen allesamt hinrichten.
Nothing else.
Terroristes de la Résistance! Ces distraits d'anglais nous ont laissé découvrir des informations critiques. Nous connaissons maintenant vos identités et les emplacements de tous vos refuges. Rendez-vous immédiatement et implorez la miséricorde avant que nous ne venions pour vous et vos familles.
I better find some ammo.
Thank you.
This is what's keeping the chandelier intact. Not for much longer. This is definitely art. Nothing else to find. Nazi communications are out. Keep... separated from reinforcements.
Könnten wir unsere Zeit wohl besser nutzen. Wenn der Inhalt des Tresors so wichtig ist, hätte er ihn mitnehmen sollen, als er verschwunden ist.
Dann legen wir los. Wenn wir Glück haben, kämpfen wir bald schon auf den Straßen und müssen nicht mehr so einen sinnlosen Kram machen.
Du entkommst mir nicht.
Ammo's not gonna last much longer.
Thank you.
Selbstbewusster Retreat avec Miséricorde.
I could use this SMG.
Töten Sie ihn!
Los! Bewegung! Bewegung!
They'll find me if I stay here.
ich sag dir, wir kommen da nicht rein. Er hat die Tür abgeschlossen und ist schon lange weg. Aber willst du wirklich versuchen, den Tresor zu öffnen? Oder sollen wir bis...
Damn it. Almost out of ammo. I'd better go somewhere else. Grabbed all I can. lines are having trouble with the new Kraken technology. I can exploit the refueling process and blow Kraken sky high. Stay here. They'll find me. Better move it, or I'll be discovered. Can't find anything else. That's the sewers. Once I go in, Kraken's my target. There's no point coming back out until that fleet's destroyed. I'm in. Just past these sewers is Kraken. It's now or never. Gotta finish this. Map of the facility. Looks like the Kraken's pen's under lockdown. Going to have to get creative. Facility's got multiple pens. They're all being used for Kraken, but the final pen's locked up tight. If I start to take this place apart, the area will open up. Crane's loading explosives. I find the controls to make it look like an accident. Sink this U-boat into the bargain. Map of the facility. Looks like the Kraken's pen's under lockdown. Going to have to get creative. Facility's got multiple pens. They're all being used for cracking, but the final pen's locked up tight. If I start to take this place apart, the final area will open up.
Boston, New York, Washington D.C., die großen Städte der Ostküste, vom Krieg unberührt. Ihr Volk hat nie einen Fliegeralarm gehört oder den Krieg der Bombardierungen erlebt. Doch wenn der Krake angreift, wird sich das schon bald ändern. Amerikas Schwäche ist seine Demokratie. Wenn seine Städte brennen, wird das Volk sich erheben und verlangen, aus dem Krieg auszutreten. Kurz darauf werden dann die feigen Briten kapitulieren. Seid stolz, Kameraden. Operation Krake ist der kriegsentscheidende Schlag.
U-boats refueling. I take out those fuel valves. The whole fuel line
will blow. Es wird Geschichte geschrieben. Viel zu lang haben sich die Amerikaner Sicherheit vor dem Reich gewählt. Doch schon bald wird sich der Krake aus den Tiefen erheben, um ihnen zu zeigen, wie mächtig wir wirklich sind.
Find the controls. And make it look like an accident. Sink this U-boat into the bargain. Munitions in that cart. Direct route to the fuel lines. Looks like an explosive combination.
verteidigen.
Find me if I stay here. Line down. Not done yet. Gotta take care of both of them. All right, fuel lines are set. Now for the next step. Everything set to blow. Reinforcements. Time to get clear of the blast and watch the fireworks. Something's not right. They should have blown by now. Damn it! They're disconnecting the fuel lines, panicking, marking us like a cracker. Gotta make this next shot count. Okay, time to go. Can't let those subs launch.
Thank God you got there in time. I still don't know how you managed it. How many Nazi super weapons have you kiboshed now?
That's classified information.
You're no fun anymore.
Yeah, I got family in Washington. You saved their lives today.
Couldn't have done it without you and your men, Lieutenant.
Well, I was just following orders, Fairburn. I don't know if you're laconic or stoic or just downright odd. But I'm glad you're on our team.
Kraken's at the bottom of the ocean where it belongs.
But Mahler didn't go down with his ship. He's probably halfway to Berlin by now.
Well now, funny you should mention that. Turns out Marie has heard from her contact at the chateau that they're packing up to leave. And Mahler is there. Can I give you a lift?
Fairburn has managed to succeed where bombing runs failed. The Nazi collaboration with the Japanese to assault America has been stopped in its tracks. However, Abelard Mahler remains at large.
Verdammt, der Scharfschütze! Jahrelange Arbeit in Flammen aufgegangen! Ich bin erledigt! Dieser Wurmvogel ist auf sich allein gestellt. Soldat, alles in die LKW laden! Ich habe Freunde an Orten, an denen mich nicht mal der Führer findet. Der Krieg wird für mich nicht mit einer Schlinge um den Hals enden.
Operation Kraken is finished. The Nazi plan for an attack on America is over. But Mahler, slippery bastard that he is, escaped Saint-Nazaire. We've tracked him back to Chateau de Berengar, and I've got a bullet with his name on it.
getting ready to cut and run like the weasel he is.
It is quite some distance, Fairburn.
Watch this.
Get him before he slips away.
Operation Kraken is finished. Mahler, there you are. Time to finish this.
Away you go. Good riddance.
There's plenty more where he came from.
So, what next?
Well, Charlie here owes me a drink. And Paris won't liberate itself.
And after we single-handedly liberate Paris?
Who knows? War's not over yet.
Operation Kraken and Abelard Möller are no longer a threat to the Allied war effort. Awaiting new orders for Lieutenant Carl Fairburn.